I don't want to fear leaving my room anymore. But I do thanks to you. You played music from 9 p.m. last night to 10 a.m. this morning. You played it loud enough for me to hear it as clearly as it would be if I were playing it in my own room. And for what? To scare me? To remind me that you won't be gone till the very last minute? Because it worked. Congratulations. Can I even count on you really being gone after today? How do I know you won't come by before the locks have been rekeyed, before your shattered window has been fixed, and try to scare us? Because we deserve to be scared. Because we called the cops on you, because you came home that night drunk, high, and mad, and screamed at me, and beat up her, because for some reason you thought you could get away with it. I am deathly afraid of conflict. Of yelling, of violence, of alcohol, of drugs, and of strangers. And you brought all of those things into my home without a second thought, because it is your home too, and you have a right to. I just want to feel safe and at peace in my home again. I don't want to fear leaving my room or my house. I don't want to fear staying out too late and coming through the door after you've already been drinking for a while. I just want to be safe and happy. But even when you're gone for good tomorrow, and a better roommate replaces you, will you really be gone?